Hello, lovely people. So today's AB scripture reading is coming to you from Mayfield Lavender Garden. I read my Bible this morning and I was just meditating all through the journey to this place. And guess what I found? The jewel. Remember 1 Samuel 3 when God was calling out to Samuel. Samuel in the church house, he was serving there. God called out to him several times, but he didn't hear that it was. Why? Because the Bible says that the word had not been revealed to Samuel then. And later on, it says God continued to appear in Shiloh until he revealed himself to the boy Samuel through his word. What this tells me, it just dawned on me, oh my God, he can be in a church 1,000 years. It doesn't matter how many sermons you have heard, but listen, the word of God has to be revealed to you. The word of God is just not history. It's not just some literature that you just read. It's not just literal English. You cannot see the word of God with your physical eyes. It has to be revealed to you. You need to see with the eyes of your heart. You need to see with a spiritual eye. To see the beauty of God, you need to see spiritual wisdom in there. So you would agree with me that the boy Samuel was a worshiper, but he couldn't see God then. Why? He used to work in the house of God. He used to serve there, actually, but he couldn't see God then because the word had not been opened or revealed to him. It's the same with most of us now. We have been in the church several years. God is calling out, and we say we don't hear back from God. God is not speaking to us, but I tell you, God is calling out to you every single day. But you don't hear that voice. Why? Because the word has not been revealed to you yet. How can the word be revealed to you? So simple. Pray. Read your Bible daily. Seek God with all of your heart. Seeking God with all of your heart is just living your normal day-to-day life. Yes, you can factor him in. Pray when you are in your lunch. Pray when you are in the toilet. Speak to him whilst you walk. Tell God, I want to see you. I want to hear you. That is all it takes. Read your Bible. Pray. And you will begin to see God as he continues to appear in your room, in your house. That will be it. And as he continues to appear in different ways, on different days, at your Shiloh, in your attempt to reach him, you begin to hear him loud and clear. It's not that God is not talking or God is silent.